Ready?
Hey, Stephen Quarters, the Fight Professor. Isn't it great to be here at the Pride Fighting Championship alongside your best buddy partner, Boss Rutan? Hey, that's me, a.k.a. El Wapo. Matt, do we have a great fight in store for you?
Oh, man, Boss is right, because tonight we've got nothing but action. Dominic Cruz has got constant movement and phenomenal conditioning.
Unorthodox striking will hit you from all these crazy angles.
Make him Carter, see what he's gonna do.
We're seeing hooks aplenty here. Oh, we've got a cut.
First the hands, there you go.
Whoa, ho, ho, left high kick.
Three outside arm.
Get inside.
Oh, great punch.
Leg kicks.
Come on, back kick, punch it.
Both guys took shots in that exchange.
Whoa, big shots here. That connected. There's a big right. Man, he's in great shape because that punch landed hard.
Wow. Good punches to the head.
He can deal with a punch, right? I mean, those were some solid shots he took. And he's still standing. Nice liver shot there.
Oh, what a blistering combo.
Punches in punches. That's what they call it, right?
Oh, yeah.
But I'm not a big fan of that. You know, I always like the knockout shot, throw everything hard. Because it's simple, you know. If you throw something hard, they need to defend it. That means something else opens up. Wow. Yeah, that's why you add left punches with right punches. Good rib kick. Let him miss, and right away comes back. Ay, 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 ay. The spleen buster. That's what I called it. I did that on National Geographic. I had to break a pig spleen. I had to say, I'm Boss Rutan, and I'm a professional spleen buster.
Did the pig squeal?
No, the pig was already dead.
Okay, good stuff.
But I destroyed, of course, the spleens.
So mean.
Take him down.
That was a beautiful shot into a single leg takedown, putting his opponent right on his back.
He's dragging him over the floor.
And the referee steps in and stands him back up. And the referee has mandated these fighters to continue.
Oh, liver kick.
Liver kick up.
5 minutes into the round.
Great counterpunch.
He's not even dazed from it. I thought it was going to be at least a...
Oh, what a vicious knee. When an opponent goes down like that, you know that the thing is over. Anthony Pettis does it once again.
Wow, that is crazy. He was out before he landed.
What a nasty knockout.
Wow, yeah, he was out before he hit the mat.
Brutal KO.
Great replay.
Anthony Pettis!
The winner, Anthony Showtime Pettis!
Just follow my lead, baby.
Sean Combs.
Party people!
Party people!
We have taken control of your mind. So get on the floor, 'cause it's time to kick up dirt.
Because we told you to!